Please be seated.
I declare this congregation for the conferment of degrees open. It's a great privilege for me to be here today to celebrate this important achievement with you. New graduates, welcome to your graduation ceremony. This is a wonderful day of celebration and one of life's most significant milestones. It's the pinnacle of your academic career to date, and so as we congratulate you on your achievements, it's only right that we pause to reflect on the hard work and dedication that have led to your arrival here today. An accomplishment of this magnitude is not easily attained. Here at the University of Liverpool, you will have experienced a period of significant personal development and growth. You will have grappled with new and challenging concepts and encountered a broad range of perspectives and worldviews. You will also have been given the opportunity to hone skills such as leadership, team working, debating and critiquing. And I hope that you have learned how to disagree well, something we all need to do in a tolerant, civilized society. There will have been moments of self-doubt along the way, and I know that you will have called on the support of family, friends, and university staff, some of whom are here today. So my congratulations go both to our graduates and to your support teams. You all deserve this day of celebration, and I hope you treasure the memories of today's festivities for many years to come. As you go on to your next adventure, whether that be a continuation in academia or a move to the professional world, I'm sure that you'll achieve great things. The skills and knowledge that you've gained here, together with the friends and networks you've made, will certainly stand you in good stead. A university education is a real boon to life chances. And your Liverpool degree will continue to be a great investment, not only for you and for your family, but also for the economy and for society. We know that about 75% of jobs created by 2020 are expected to be in occupations with high concentrations of graduates, and that a degree boosts your lifetime earning potential. Each of us who has benefited from higher education, therefore, has a great advantage, and I feel strongly that we have a great responsibility too. Liverpool is the original red brick university. It was founded by the city's leading 19th century philanthropists for advancement of learning and ennoblement of life. And it's this philosophy that continues to guide us in everything we do today. Universities are special places. Academic life concerns itself in many ways with the search for truth, using evidence and argument. At this, and indeed most other universities, we have extended a welcome to all those who have the capacity to benefit from a higher education. Our openness is what makes us special. But we have perhaps not been good enough as institutions at the heart of great towns and cities like Liverpool at connecting with a wider public. Events over recent months and the last year have shown that we're living in turbulent times. Globally, we've seen election campaigns which have divided nations and have shown growing support for the edges of both sides of the political spectrum. We've also seen a number of distressing and appalling acts of terror, both in this country and elsewhere, and reports show us that hate crime is on the rise. So it is our and your responsibility to ensure that the challenges facing civil society, locally, nationally, and internationally, challenges that do not respect national borders, that these are met face on, and that your contribution is both collaborative and constructive. Society needs graduates to be values-led leaders. No matter what you go on to do, it's your task to ensure that our disagreements and our differences matter less than our common humanity. At Liverpool, we're proud to be one of the UK's leading research universities, consistently ranked in the world top 200. Our research addresses real global challenges, and its impact can be seen in a wide range of fields. Our academics work in areas such as environment and cultural change, heritage, social policy, security and conflict resolution, sustainable energy and engineering. And as a university, we're globally recognised for our research in personalised health, infectious disease and advanced materials. Of course, our research intensity is also an important part of our student experience. Research-connected teaching means students benefit from